But first, workers at one of the oldest companies in Wigan have downed tools in a row over pay. Staff at Bulldog Tools are angry because they've not had a pay rise this year after they all agreed to have their pay frozen for the previous two. Our reporter Christina Wallace has been out on the picket line in Ince.
I'm here too on behalf of our members to get a fair deal. Well, it's not necessarily a fair deal, it's just a little bit of recompense for our loyalty and our hard work.
We've never had a pay rise for 2 years, 3 years, so it's getting down we had a bit.